Skadoosh. Got some mail. Got some mail. Mail freaking day. P.O. box in the description of every video. Yeah, people sent me out some stuff. I'm going to find out what's all up in here. Let's start with the one that I already opened. That would be, how you guys doing today? It's Saturday. Are you feeling good? Are you alive and well? Are you in good spirits? I hope so. This one came from Custom 3D Toys. There's their website, custom3dtoys.com. Looks like they got an Instagram as well. Pretty freaking cool, man. Hey, there you go. You can use that too. Scan the codes. Bada bing. Guess I got an online store. This is what all they sent. This came with it. So let's open this. This I haven't opened yet. Let's take a look. See. A little letter from 3D Custom Toys. Let's take a look. Make sure there's no address on here. Pulling it back, baby. There's those codes. All right. Joy Moss. Top Ninja. Hey, man. I hope this letter and package finds you well. Enclosed, you will find two 100-card Commander deck boxes, one basic black and one foil red, one with your logo and initials on it. Inside the red box, you will find an assortment of fiery foils. Hopefully, you don't already have all of these, but hey, figure you would enjoy them. If not, send them to a visit the new Chaos Dragon knife. Wait, what? Okay, gotcha. Sorry, this package isn't quite as involved as that video. I also put a notebook full of 72 pages where you can keep track of EDH Commander games and track how well your decks do over time. Or if you are like me, just keep score old school style with pen and paper in a pre-filled format. If you like what you find inside, give my store a shout out. Sure, man. Custom 3D Toys. There you go. He sells custom deck boxes and these notebooks in addition to some other children's toys. If you're not a fan, please just let me know. Yeah. Sure, dude. No problem, man. This is from Jay. Hey, you do something kind, you send out some goodies, I'll plug you. There you go. It's pretty freaking simple. Let's see what you got, though. See if this stuff's even worth purchasing. Well, that's solid. That's some freaking hardcore plastic, man. So this is like how you do like the 3D printing stuff, right? Well, not how you do it, but this is the result of that. 3D printers blow my freaking mind. Oh, wow. That's nice seal, man. That really is. Okay, that's legit. And then here's the one. Wow. Oh, baby, get a load of that. Got the old initials. Got the old logo right there on the side. Yeah, man, this is dope. And then we got some cards inside, huh? More of this, more of that. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, hello there, Jessica. Thrice Reborn. That's a dope freaking card right there. Thanks for sending out some goodies, man. And looks like, holy crap, all foils. All right, wow. Yeah, this is really neat. A lot of foils here. All the fiery red. Goodness, huh? Goblin Trailblazer. We got foils for days. What is this? Why is there a blue card in here? These were all red. Okay. He got a little crazy there. Carried away, I guess. Some slivers. Looks like common, uncommon cards. Some nice ones. Flamesweep's cool. Dragon Tempest. That's like a $5 card, I think. Pretty freaking cool, man. Chandra's Triumph. Wizard's Lightning. Whole lot of goodies. Ooh, Two-Headed Giant. Got some rares up in here. Siege Gang Commando. Oh, wow. All right. Ooh, I like this card, Seven Dwarves. It's my most watched arena deck, I think, is the Seven Dwarves deck, where we get crazy and deal insurmountable amounts of damage. I think it was that one. Maybe. Who knows? A little Stalker there. Cool, cool. Oh, yeah, I got some recent cards here, too. Oh, that's nice. Blazing Root Walla, Big Balla. Ooh, I like that little sing, little star on there. Very freaking cool. Grape Shot for the win, baby. Hate and love that card. Hate and love it. Well, this was cool. You didn't have to hook it up like this, but you did. Ooh, that's an old school one. Thanks for throwing that in there. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, I have every single one of these. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Yeah, of course, obviously, I do have some of these. Very, very neat, though, man. Thanks for sending these out. I'm going to throw them all into the old saw, and we're just going to have fun with it, huh? Avarax. Just stay tuned, guys. I'm totally kidding. Fiery Temper. Holy crap. Yeah, you hooked it up, man. This was nice of you. All right. So you have tons of different sets here. Warlord's Fury. This is cool. Let's take a look at the box real quick. Or this little... This you send also. MTG EDH Command Notebook. I looked this over once briefly. And basically, it's all the same here. Every page is just like this. I'll zoom into one area. There you go. Player 1, Player 2, Player 3, Player 4. And as you guys can see, you keep track. Yeah, you record the games and the damage and all that stuff, and it just goes on and on. Nifty idea. I mean, it's kind of outdated, I'll be honest, but some people are old school, man. And they want to, you know, they keep track like paper and pen, like you said. So pretty freaking cool. So yeah, give them a look. Check them out, man. That's Custom 3D Toys. Awesome sauce, dude. All right. That Jessica's hot. Okay. What else we got here? My homie, Zachary Holloway. Zachary sent this out to me. Let's see what goodies is up in here. He messaged me on Patreon. He's like, hey, I sent you something. I just want to make sure you got it, buddy. What the hell's going on over there? Piece of crap. Not opening my mail. Who do you think you are? Think you're Eminem? You ain't no Eminem. No Slim Shady. A little punk. I'm like, oh, okay. None of that was said, by the way. None of that at all. Got a little booster pack here. Cool, cool. Here we go. Looks like your dog freaking ate this. I mean, that happens, right? Okay. What up, Moss Boss? My name is Zach, longtime fan of the channel and YouTube subscriber. First time Patreon. For all you ninjas that aren't subscribed on Patreon, it's lit. So get in them box breaks for sure. Just a little free advertising for you. Thanks, man. Appreciate the plug. Anyway, contained inside are all 17 cards in MTG that have Moss in their name in some form or another. I know, only 17. How lame. My boy Squee, immortal prankster in the heart. An AFR set booster and 10 extra cards, all in the blue sleeves to add some spice to your collection. If you could please sign all the Moss cards and my baby Squee, I would massively appreciate it. Don't be shy in taking it out of the hard case to sign the card. Just please don't damage the sweet proxy of Squee I made. Also, take a sec to admire the meme that is my custom proxy, and the spice and set booster are yours to keep. Okay, the spice and set booster are yours to keep. Thanks for signing all those cards. Keep making fun content, staying sober, and fighting the good fight on the front and kicking ass, Stronauts. And as you always say, may the value forever be on your side. Or in your favor. You're a ninja. Goat Lives Matter. P.S. Goat Lives Matter. Super stoked for the Commander Legends Collector Box Break. I already did it. That will be my first time participating in a break on Bad Boy MTG. If that was the second one. Oh, man. That was a rough one. Please send the signed cards back to return address on the bubble mailer. You got it, homie. You freaking got it. Let's take a look. See. Let's crack a pack first. See what we get. Give me some of that lucky duck. Come on, baby. Some luck suck. Here we go. Need some luck. Shake and bake. Swampy. I don't crack packs much on this channel. I'll be honest, guys. All right, here we go. Secret door. Oh, that's not. I would pull that card. Buletti foil. Not bad. Okay, cool, cool. We had some fun there. Ooh, all the Moss stuff, huh? The blue ones are for me, huh? The blue spices for me to keep. We'll put these aside. Oh, get a load of this guy. Squee, immortal prankster. Such prank. Too much prank for you. Wow, laugh and death. What afterlife too? What? 666% unprankable. If Squee Immortal Prankster sacrificed, each opponent deals with it. I taught Wrinkle everything that he knows, but teaching him was just a prank, Squee Immortal Prankster. that's clever, man. I like that. That is freaking clever. And there's the foil on the back with the promo. Very, very cool. That is neat indeed, my dude. All right. And these are all the Moss cards they've ever made? Really? Every Moss card they ever made. Moss Cammy, Trample, okay. Thrashing Moss Dog. I wonder if any are really good. I haven't looked into this. I know of most of them. So far, everyone I've seen, I'm aware that exists. There might be one that catches me off guard. This is one of the newer ones right here. Moss Pit Skeleton. That one's not terrible. It's okay, it's okay. Moss Coat Goriak. I forgot this one it came out. That wasn't even long ago. That was like a year ago, 2 years ago. Oh, my gosh. Moss Viper. Has it been 2 years already? Holy crap, for Ikoria. Oh, my God. Moss Viper. Yep. They got a lot of recent Moss cards printed. I didn't realize that. Carnivorous Moss Beast. Yep. The Muani Acid. Acid Moss. I think I actually was running this card. Was I in a deck? I don't know. Moss Monster. I got this one. I sure do. I like it. Moss Fire Egg. I don't know have I seen this one? Sacrifice Moss Fire Egg. Yeah, 2 to your mana pool. Draw a card. I don't know if I've seen that one before. That might be a new one to me. Was it Odyssey or something? That's pretty cool. Mastodon. Oh, yeah. There you go. Mastodon. Dark Moss Bridge. Where are that one? A lot of moss lately, it seems. Moss Diamond. Definitely aware of that one. Really nice. I got one of these in foil. It's Krispy Kreme. Beautiful. Greater Moss Dog. Oh, yes. They make us ugly. We are ugly, though. And then we got Moss Bridge Troll. If Moss Bridge Troll will be destroyed, regenerate it. Tap any number of untapped creatures you control other than Moss Bridge Troll. With total power 10 or greater, Moss Bridge Troll gets +20/+20 on the turn. That's dope. Moss Warp Bridge. So there are some rares. Yeah, okay, I guess I'm aware of all of them. Except maybe that one. Mossfire Valley. I don't know if I've seen Mossfire Valley. That might be a new one to me. When did that one come out? 2021. That's probably why. All right, there you have it. All the moss cards. Pretty freaking legit, man. Then we got some goats and stuff. We got a goat token here. We got a goat token. Followed by... Oh, it's one of these guys, huh? One of these guys. Ooh. Oh, hot dogs. Scourge of the Skyclaves. That is beautiful. Which one? Hold on. Which ones did you want? I think you said the blue I keep. I'm not sure if the other one, other way around. Let me check. Sign all the moss cards and my baby Squee. I would massively appreciate it. Okay. So these blue ones are the Excite Bikes, man. That's a freaking dope card. Do you realize what you've sent me, son? You sent me some very freaking good foil. Let's just flip these around now. Put them on their face. Scourge of the Skyclaves. It was underappreciated in the beginning. Undervalued. But, I mean, it really needed some synergy to go with it. And then people started making good use of it, you know? And now it does see a bit more play. Not so sure how much in standard, but, I mean, there's some decks brewed up in frickin' historic that are doing good. I think even modern, it gets a little bit of play. Holy crap, man. Frickin' Grief Dog. What's up? Elemental Incarnation. That's a gorgeous one. Grief has been slowly ticking up in price over the past week or two. He has started to climb the charts, and for good reason. See more modern play. Very cool. Go figure. Printed Modern Horizons 2. See more modern play. Mirari's Wake. Speaking of Modern Horizons 2, there you go. I do like this card, Mirari's Wake. Very nice. Lost a ton of value, but that's because it was like the second printing of it. So that'll happen when you get the reprint. But very nice. Mirari's Wake is dope. Dude, these are very, very cool cards, bro. Path to Exile. Juicy, juicy, juicy. I love the art on this. I cannot get enough. I have these now. I have these. I'm supposed to be, I think, giving or selling these to patrons or something like that. Or I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Or raising funds or something. I think I have some more stuff I need to dump. I better make haste with it, too. Yeah, I think I need to get on top of that.
That's what he said.
What up, girl? I need to get on top of that. Lightning Bolt. Yep, that's hot, dude. The foils look freaking sick. I don't know if you've seen these ones in foil, but, dude, they are nasty. Same with the path. They're freaking just hot, dude. But very, very cool. What we got here? What we got here? Shink. Oh, hello there, my friend. Aren't you a little powerhouse there, huh? There you go. I can't... is that like a Tezzeret? Someone's probably like, son of a bitch, no, it's not. What card is that? I love the art on these cards. But man, I can't stand that I can't just like rattle off the name because I can't read the Japanese. Yeah, I can't read Japanese language. I know. I'm one of the few on the planet. That's looking spicy. Come on. Look at that sick art, dude. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. I don't know what. I like this one a lot. I like it. I want some more of it. I try so high. I can't hide. Ooh. This one always gets me. It's like some crazy anime going on there. I'm an elf. You know? No, maybe, maybe not. Okay, I won't do that again. Don't worry about that, guys. We won't do that again. Okay. Flip it, repair it. Oh, hello there. Another one of these cards I like. Just imagine like a evil, like not an evil, but like one of those dark like fortune tellers just sitting in the, you know, chilling in the back. Like, let me read your fortune. I got something I want to tell you. I like that. What else we got here? Last but not least, boom. Hot dogs. The kitty cat goes scratch. Meow. It's a cat ninja. That's exactly what's going on there. Everyone knows that. Beautiful foil. And the goat token, because goat lives matter. But, dude, thanks for sending these all out. I'm going to make sure I sign these immediately after this video. Otherwise, they go on the back burner for a while, and I simply forget about stuff, and that's not good. Thanks, Zachary, for sending these out, man. Appreciate it. This one came from No Name. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we got here. What is this? What is this? Yeah, it's a P.O. box. Okay, here we go. Let's see what this is. There's no name on it. What the heck is this? There's some postage. All right, so probably some signed cards returned. No problem. Okay, what do you got here? It looks like they're coming back to you. This is probably a conversation I had with somebody, and they're like, yeah, can you sign these cards and just return them? Raiding Party, legit. You're running Raiding Party? You're running the Brute as well? It's not bad, a little OG Legends card there. Very, very nice. What else we got here? Ooh, the Blightsteel Colossus, Infect Trampling. Ooh, that's a cool little proxy. Very, very cool proxy. Did it say who made these? Oh, what is this? Sacrifice Evolving Wild Search for basic land card. Dude, that card's busted. What? Busted. It's probably the first printing of this card. Yeah, 2004. Probably the only printing. Oh my god, okay. Doesn't say who made these. It says Wizards of the Coast on the bottom. Not for resale. Is this a legit card? What am I looking at? 2015? What is that? Whatever that is, it's pretty freaking cool. There's nothing that came with this. There's no letter. There's no nothing. I got the return address on here. I guess I'll sign all these and send them back to you, I think. Yeah, email me or message me on Patreon if you're on Patreon of the channel. If this was you who sent this. So I know what to do exactly. But it looks like they're going back to you because why would you include postage? So there you go. Pretty cool. Thank you, everyone, who sent some stuff today. Really, really neat. Check out that custom 3D toys. That's custom, yeah, 3 and then D toys. And I'll put it right here. Give them a little look, frickin' see. Pretty neat. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Just something short and sweet today. Thought I'd share some stuff. And have a good day. Skadoosh.